Maria Teresa left Spain and set sails for Santo Domingo. Each of us had our reasons for going, but on the sea, they did not matter. The fraternity was our family, and we followed our captain. In the worst moments, we learned who we could trust with our lives. The troubles only strengthened our resolve. When we finally glimpsed the shores of Hispaniola on the horizon, relief and excitement washed over us, our hearts filled with the promise of adventure. Our welcome was far from warm, however. The gobernador disbanded our group and striped our capitán of command. If we were to continue, the capitán would need to win his favor. It was only the first of many challenges.
Thank you.